Hi, this is Samantha 212 and my daughter Allie.
Hello.
I just wanted to, right quick, how about just a 2 second video?
Like we always need to show you all stuff.
To show, I was kind of confused on what type of hair products to put in my hair. I was using, what was that, root stimulizer? The olive oil root stimulizer. But, I didn't like the leave-in conditioner. That made my hair hard and brillo. And, I forgot what else I was using. I haven't really been putting any type of products in my hair. I just basically been co-washing it. But today I went to, the beauty supply store and just picked up like four things. First of all, what I picked up was, what are you doing? I picked up the pink
EX conditioner.
Yeah, the pink moisturizing conditioner for your hair. I didn't buy any shampoo. I didn't buy any shampoo because I usually don't use shampoo in my hair. Only if I have like a lot of buildup. Which I don't, because I rarely use a lot of products in my hair. So I got this was $3.99. It's supposed to revitalize dry, damaged hair, replenish moisturizer, soften texture, and improve manageability, reduce breakage. And this is a 20 fluid ounce. And everyone should be familiar with the pink moisturizing hair product. So this is what I have. They have like a new look to it, and the smell isn't. Oh, it smells really good. What does it smell like? Fruit? It smells like fruit. So this was $3.99, and I got it at my local beauty supply store. I think that if I would have went to Kmart, I think I would have gotten it cheaper than this. But hey. You know, my beauty supply store isn't that far from my house, so I just went and got some. You're supposed to leave this in for 5 to 10 minutes, rinse and style as desire. This is for deep conditioning leave-in on hair for 10 to 15 minutes, with plastic cap under a warm dryer. Rinse and style as desire. I don't have a dryer. A head dryer. I gave it to my best friend, so I need to get another hair dryer. So that's one thing that I got. And then I saw Family Going Natural talking about the Blue Magic products. I normally use the Blue Magic grease in my 3-year-old's hair, but I seen this when I went downstairs. And this was $2.99, and this is a 13.75 ounce, and it's Blue Magic Olive Oil Anti-Breakage Protein Complex Leave-In Style Conditioner. So this is the way it is. It's like a creamy texture. It's not like greasy. It says that it's non-greasy. So it says non-greasy formula, and it's really smooth. It's not greasy at all. I didn't rub it in that good, but it's not greasy at all, and it smells so, so good.
And it looks like avocado dip, you know what you put on your face.
It do look like avocado dip, it's like that color of the avocado. But it smells good, it's not greasy at all, so I don't think that it would leave a heavy buildup on your hair, so I'm going to use this on my son's hair. Also, and I think I'm going to also use this on my hair. As you can see, I did the 2-strand twist again, and what I did was I got the pink lotion. This was $8.99. Like I said, no, it's really not. I'm pretty sure I could have found this cheaper probably at Sally's or at Kmart or something like that, but like I said, I didn't feel like traveling. This is a 32 fluid ounce. And this has a new fragrance to it, and that smells like a light fruity smell. And this one right here isn't greasy either. It's like a thicker, it's more like a thicker consistency, but it's not actually this.
Whoa!
Now the scent went away. I don't know. It's like a light scent. I don't really like things that's too heavy scented on my hair. Especially when you're mixing different types of products on it, you get like a weird smell to it. But this is, everyone's familiar with this. Oil moisturizing hair lotion for medium and coarse hair texture. Deep penetrates. This enriches, moisturizes, softens hair texture. This is also good for natural hair, colored hair, which my hair is colored, and I am natural. And it helps prepare weak, damaged hair and smooths hair for styling. So, like I said, this was $8.99. And the thing I like about it is it has a pump. So I can kind of measure the amount that I want without wasting it. So I like the fact that it has a pump to it. And you get a lot of product. So I really like that.
And we just got nail polish. So.
That's for Denisha. Yeah. I also got, which I love, 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 this Just For Me detangling 2-in-1 conditioner detangler. I use this for my 3-year-old, and what I do is I would spray it on, like, the root of his hair, because you know that sometimes with natural hair, well, with him, because he's always rolling all over the floor and stuff, he would get, like, build up hair to where it's kind of like hard to detangle his hair, and I don't want to rake the, you know, the comb through his hair or the demi brush through his hair. So what I would do is I would just spray some detangling spray, and then I would take the demi brush and just brush it out with the demi brush. And this was $3.99. And I remember when this used to be like $2.99 or $1.99. But like I said, I got it at my local beauty supply store, which I'm pretty sure, like I said, I would probably got it cheaper, but hey, I really, really, really like this. And it's not, oh my God, y'all, this smells so amazing.
No.
It's not greasy, so it's really good for his hair. It doesn't leave buildup in his hair. And it says spray Just For Me 2-in-1 conditioner. Detangler directly into tangled hair, allows to soften, that's what I do, hair before combing, and then you style as desired. So I love this stuff. I love it. And then I also, which I like this when I want like a little sheen or like a fragrance to my hair or something like that. This is the Cantu Shea Butter. This is body oil, but I also use it in my hair. And this was $5.99. And this says this is made with pure shea butter. Smooths, dry, irritated skin. It has vitamin E. Botanical oils for intense moisturizer, but I use it in my hair. It does say here that you can use it in your hair. It says apply approximately a quarter size amount of product liberally from root to tips and comb through evenly. So, and I think you can also probably use this as a hot oil treatment. You just put some in your hair and put a cap over your head and just leave it there for a little while. And, where is the ingredients? Where? I'm looking for the ingredients. Oh, okay, I see. Well, the shea butter is the second ingredient, so that's pretty good. It has seed oil. Vitamin E. See? But it doesn't have that much vitamin E, because vitamin E is like the next to last ingredient. So it doesn't have that much vitamin E in it. But I like it. It smells really, 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 really good. I love it. Let's see. Smells so good. So these are the things that I got. Not much. What happened? Who are you talking to? ahead and.
Okay.
So that's all I got. I only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things that I got from downstairs. I just wanted to show you. I'm gonna do my son's hair tomorrow.
Look at my hair.
Ow!
I can't see my hair.
See? Oh, that is adorable. Oh, so you did the flat twist on the side. She did the large flat twist on the side. And then you pinned it up, and then you have this side out. Oh, that is adorable. I like it. That's cute. Very nice. And her hair is growing so much. Actually, her hair is longer than mine, and I'm kind of pissed off with that crap. If I would stop cutting it, it would be fine. But she now can actually get a ponytail into it. You cut your hair last year when? Was it the summertime?
I didn't cut it. She ambushed me. I wasn't my choice to cut it. She's walking to Washington. No. Big chop.
But aren't you happy you cut your hair? Why? Aren't you happy that you got the perm out of your hair? That you no longer have a perm product in your hair? And she does a lot of versatile styles in her hair. She's always doing beautiful styles in her hair. This one I really like. Oh, I think that I'm a copy that style. And she also does protective styles, like with weaves, too. So you can still get your straightness in when you want. Or you just flat iron it or blow dry it.
I blow dry. Yeah, flat it. And then I do some money into it.
Yeah, so you did a good job. Yeah, it looks cute, right, y'all? Turn around and show them again. Come close, turn. That's cute. One side is flat twist all the way back. Oh, you did an amazing job. And then she pinned it up, and then she got the puff going on one side. That is adorable. How'd you come up with that? Oh, I like that. She did an amazing job. I love it. Cute. I have some very talented children. Oh, and Allie wanted to show y'all her nails, but I had got her from downstairs real quick. It's the,
It's like strawberries.
Yeah, pressed on. Where's the box at? Oh. Okay. And I got her this. You know, just for her to play with. They smell like strawberries. They're the pressed on nails that, it already has like the sticky stuff.
I need glue.
No, well. It has the sticky stuff already, and it has cute flower designs on it. Just something for her to, you know, play with. Yeah. So, I just wanted to show y'all, and I'll be rocking the flat twist again tomorrow. I mean, no, the two strand. I'm gonna take them out and then just put a headband on. That's it. Bye.
Bye.